So the shell configuration is two outer plies of maple and two inner plies of mahogany with mahogany reinforcement rings. And the reason why I've done this is for a couple of reasons. I really like the look and the color of mahogany, but you've obviously got the added benefit of, you know, the low end response from mahogany.